trying to turn it over so she can bite.
That's what they say the Mets only do.
You see that? Now she'll kill it. See now how they're suffocating. This is a much better way to die. It's quick. There, they're eating it alive. At least here they're killing it first. So the one that chased the big female away now is a young male. It's one of her sons. But it was about to die. It was dying, and the male chased the mother off.
It's her mother.
Yeah.
And the son. Oh, they're two cubs.
Yeah, these are youngsters here. The one lying down. And these two here. A big female. And this is a big female as well. This one knows, it's seen that before, it knows what to do.
Yes.
To go for the throat. The other ones, the other young males, don't know what to do.
Okay, so she comes and she shows everybody, saying, you have to do like this.
Exactly, but this is also a young one, but it's obviously learned the behavior already, what's supposed to happen.
Because on the left, it seems to be a very young one.
Yeah.
Il est mort là, le petit?
Oui, mais il est mort. Il se donne, non?
Not yet. That'll take a few minutes.
En fait,
il est tout.
Well, it's female in the right, hein?
Il est mort, le coup.
The one over there.
Yeah.
On voit pas trop, mais il est mort. Yeah.
It's not like a movie, you're 3 meters away from it.
This is real. you making the movie.
Yeah, that's right. You saw that every day?
Mm-mm, not every day.
No.
Mm-mm. You don't you have to be too sensitive.
Hein? It's very rare. Et de voir deux comme ça, c'est très rare. Hein?
The last time I saw them make a kill like this
was
last year, July. So where are we now? Oh, that a year and a month ago. 1 year and 1 month ago.
The mother, this is
a young female. A young one there, she's also.
Is he dead?
Yeah, now.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can see the head is dropping.
Yeah.
But the lion will still hold for a little bit, just to make sure, because it might just be unconscious still. But it doesn't look like it's breathing. It looks like the breathing is stopped.
Incredible.
Yeah. Yeah, it's still kicking. You see, it's just unconscious.
Yeah.
Unconscious. But that male will hold on until that calf dies, and when it dies, he'll let it go. Then we'll know it's dead.
Vous voulez faire un safari? Tu voulais faire un safari?
Faut penser qu'on allait voir des girafes et des zèbres.
Ah bah, ça c'est la nature, mais c'est la dure loi. Hein.
C'est ardent.
Ouais, mais bon.
Oh, mais l'estomac un peu secoué quand même.
J'ai plus faim là.
Mais tiens.
Toujours pas?
La mer, tu vois, comme elle la reprend. Tu veux pas descendre hein?
Non mais je descends pas.
T'as vu comme il est revenu d'ailleurs.
Moi je suis prête à sacrifier mon iPhone s'il tombe.
Qui est revenu?
It's like not on first time by the hunch one coming for it.
I think it died.
When you come, it's before. When you sir.
Peter.
When you come, it's because it's dangerous to stay in the front.
What's your position now?
Yeah, we just maintain the shape of the car. If I'm sitting there, I'm looking like a human standing. So if you can find sometimes the lions, they're
nervous.
They're nervous.
Ah, yeah.
So we just wanna. It's why when we left today, asking you to sit, not to stand up or out of the car.
Bravo, on a.
Well done.
Look how playful he is.
Sorry?
He's being playful, this one. He's scared of the big female, you see.
J'ai envie de jouer.
It's a lifetime experience.
Yeah.
Il est mort, le petit, là?
T'as pris des photos,
toi?
Il commence à le manger. But I think that they're going to stay close, no? Just to not let the other. They will stay here.
Yeah, because now they've got two.
Yeah.
So this one's dead now. Do you want to go back to that other one and see what's going on there?
Yeah.
This one's dead now.
You follow what you want.
Yeah, do what you want.